Shall we?
Okay. Wait a second.
Okay, now we know about when t is equal to less than 0.
Yes.
And what about how when t is more than 0? Which means the circle is open. Can you explain it for me?
Don't you see that? I already wrote it down.
Okay, I know you show this, but I don't understand. Just explain for me.
Okay. So, when t is more than 0, it will be open circuit, right? So, when open this, we just left with this one. Now we have to redraw the circuit again with 12 ohm,
okay.
6 ohm, 16 ohm,
okay.
And 2 Henry. Yeah, it's quite bright. I know.
Of course.
When we get all this, we just have to. What do we find? What do we search for?
Equivalent.
Yes, our total equivalent, whatever. This is
okay.
Total R.
Okay.
So when? How do we going to?
Captain.
How do we going to search for R equivalent?
Oh, so this is the step.
Yes.
Okay, from here I understand.
Yeah. First, we just have to add these two, 6 and 12. And then we just parallel with 16. That's easy. That's very easy that we got 8.471 ohm. This is the R total.
We don't add this because in our
it's not a resistor, it's not.
Oh.
It's Henry. Henry do something like that, something like playing football.
Different
type.
Okay.
We're talking about ohms.
Okay.
Hey, you silly boy.
Sorry. So,
the time constant. We continue with our. Just for the tau.
Oh, the tau.
Yes, the tau.
Okay.
The time constant. Time constant equal to?
Tau. Oh no, am I wrong?
Time constant is tau.
Oh.
Equal to L. What is L?
L is
inductance.
Yes, inductance.
You don't know anything, don't you?
No,
over
I just
R equivalent.
Okay.
So we already got the R equivalent. You don't so old to me lah. You so late lah. Say, how many is the inductance?
What?
How many is the inductance?
Then?
Henry. This
two
is
Henry.
The inductance. 2 Henry.
Yes.
So we got 0.24.
Are you sure?
Yes. Second.
Yes, that's right.
0.24 second. But why do we have to turn it to the fraction value? Why? Because we need to include them in the total current, you know,
in the final equation.
Yes, in the equation. No equation in the
final
answer.
Yes.
So final answer is I naught exponent to the power negative t over
tau.
Yes.
Okay.
So we just include the I naught first. We got this I total
3.33
exponent. Negative, we got tau. We just
change
the position to 25/6 tau ampere. That's
okay.
All.
So this is I total.
I leave this to you to
take a look.
Take a look.
Okay. My God. Okay, now I understand why I learned a lot.